どんな試合にも観客の印象に残るような瞬間もあります。たった3秒で終わった試合から美人2人の緊迫した戦いに至るまで、今日ご覧いただくのは総合格闘技とボクシング史上忘れられないような瞬間の数々です。
This near a good joke, if that's what he's going for, he plays to the camera. And the audience here at the Mall of Asia Arena saw that and it's brought them to their feet.
Is he gonna go down? Oh my goodness! Oh, and out of the ring goes Cottle head first!
Drops it. And then cuffs Huerta with a right hand. Come on then, says Roger. Give me some more. He is enjoying this.
Look at him just stalking forward.
Huerta's definitely in trouble. Takes a big right hand back to the cage. Undo's unloading. Huerta is throwing punches back though. Not doing much to defend himself, but he is coming back with punches.
I think he's going to be able to. 10 seconds left. That's fairly tight.
He's really been taking a beating.
Oh, again.
Jeez, I think he's going to want a little longer this time.
Look at that.
We're
shot
not going
again.
To see it again, are we? Oh, that was a straight field goal kick.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Bruh.
Tang made his one Super Series debut back in September. Nilsson, a decorated world champion, line fight world champion. Rod Tang took care of business without too many headaches. Rod Tang.
It's not to even think about getting into that sort of fight.
Oh, because you bring... Oh!
Now, that, I think, will lose him a point.
Yeah, definitely.
You ain't going to be able to do that, and Andrade's making the most of it.
To the body from Taylor. 40 seconds remaining. Round of
oh, there he goes. And he's in the lap right now.
Down goes Paul Teague. Right in front of our commentary position.
Two in the second round.
Who can stop Adrian Mateus?
Excellent. Congratulations. Thank you so much, guys. Back to you.
Woo! 其实看过很多女子比赛的。
哦，高边腿，高边上头，哦，非常的清晰。
KO 对手。
其实我刚刚想说，在女子选手比赛里面 ，KO 很少见，很少见，我还没有说出来。
脚分头啊！
哇，这个有没有点像之前在 MV 界非常著名的一场狮子比赛？就是。
今日は以上です。一番印象的な瞬間はどれでしたか？コメント欄で教えてください。この動画を気に入っていただければいいねとチャンネル登録を忘れなく。ではまた次の動画でお会いいたしましょう。